It's greetings from the Tipsy Elf Bar. This is the fourth drinking day of Christmas. It's Santa's gift to you. So we are here to enjoy that. That's right. I'm here with the jingle. And if that's something to Disney, Mickey and Minnie are here today to help out too. So that's all good. So I hope you have been enjoying our presentations, because Santa's been excited about giving you a gift each day. Remember, we started out with a chocolate peppermint taste of the season. We had hot chocolate with a cake, and then yesterday was cranberry day. So it was all good. So last night, you know, we're up there at the North Pole, sitting at the Tipsy Elf Bar for Santa, you know, by the fireplace, making him something to drink. He said, "What are we gonna do for tomorrow for all the people that we want to talk to and help them out?" He said, "What gift can we give them tomorrow?" I said, "Well, you know what everybody gives you on Christmas Eve, right?" He goes, "Cookies and milk." And I said, "You know what? Maybe we could just do an adult version of that." And he goes, "Ooh, that would be great." So yes, cookies and Christmas cookies have been American tradition for years. In fact, the tradition of leaving cookies and milk for Santa started during the Depression because parents wanted to teach their children to share. So anyway, I said, "We're going to cook up, we're going to make up, we're going to do a Christmas cookie with an adult cake." As I said before, what's better than dessert? Dessert with alcohol. So on the fourth drinking day of Christmas from the Tipsy Elf Bar, Santa and I are giving to you a snickerdoodle. Yes, one of our favorite ones. And you know what Santa said? Well, he didn't say it first. He gave me a wink of the eye and a nod of the head, and he said, "Hopefully they will leave me this Christmas when I come to visit. It will make my trip around the world much better." So, let's see about a snickerdoodle cookie drink for everybody out there. And this is an easy one because it's only got three ingredients, and they're very good ingredients. So how can we go wrong? So, we are going to start out with rum chata, because snickerdoodles have that little cinnamon taste. So we'll put some rum chata in there. There we go. Amaretto. Sweet almond flavor. Hard cookies a lot of times. And then I have McJingle, you're on the bottle again. I need you to let go. Boy, he's getting to be a little bit of a pain here, trying to keep him involved. But I have a cinnamon sugar vodka today, and if you smell it, it reminds me of Aunt Annie's cinnamon pretzels in the mall. So this is a good one to put in there. And of course, you could use other vodkas with it, but this is just a little extra. And I'm going to throw a little more rum chata there, just because I love rum chata. And I even got my rim here, a little cinnamon sugar rim on the glass. Entertainment from Disney today. Mickey and the gang wanted to join us. So, shaking that up. And while we're shaking that up, changing things up a little bit, no trivia today, but I got a joke for you. What do you call an obnoxious reindeer? I know what I call obnoxious people. I can't say that. But your obnoxious reindeer is a rude dog. Yeah, ha ha ha. But anyway, we got our snickerdoodle. Ooh, perfect, right there. And you might add a little extra. I got a little cinnamon sugar. We're gonna sprinkle a little of that on there. And I look just like a snickerdoodle, one of my favorite cookies and one of Santa's favorite cookies. What do we got? We got us a snickerdoodle going here. Nice little dessert cookie, kind I would prefer. So, while we're drinking here, got another little joke for you. What do you call an elf that can sing and dance besides tipsy? What do we call an elf that can sing and dance besides tipsy? Elvis. Elvis. You get it? You get it? And I got one last one for you here before we head on down the road here for the weekend, because it is Friday. What do snowmen eat for breakfast? I don't think they have snickerdoodles, but I might have one for breakfast. Yum, yum, yum. Snowmen eat Frosted Flakes and Ice Krispies. That's what we got. So here we are at the Tipsy Elf Bar today. Santa's gift to you was a snickerdoodle cookie with a little kick. It's the fourth drinking day of Christmas. Glad you could all be here. Hopefully you are ready for the weekend. Santa's got me working this weekend, so I will have to take a little break. It's been pretty busy up at the workshop here at the North Pole, so I'm going to have to take a couple days off. But Santa and I will be working on some specialties for you next week as we can continue with our 12 drinking days of Christmas. And to send you away, I got some of my buddies here today that want to join me. Let's see, they're going to play for you. Places onto the animals. Have a great weekend, everybody!